Discuss the scroll compressor in brief. We know that, according to the method of compression, compressors can be classified into five types. Reciprocating compressor, rotary compressor, screw compressor, scroll compressor, and centrifugal compressor. Now let's discuss scroll compressor in brief. A typical scroll compressor can be shown as, it consists of two involute spirals, one of which is fixed to the plate, and the other orbits around the fixed spiral. The other spiral is attached to the crank of the compressor. The fixed and the orbiting spiral have geometrically matching surfaces. Now let's understand its working. Here the movement of the orbiting scroll causes the gas to be filled in the gas pocket of a given volume at the outer periphery of the scrolls. Due to continuing movement, this gas pocket gets sealed and cut off from the atmosphere. Further rotation of the orbiting scroll causes the gas pocket to move inside from outer periphery. This spiral inward movement causes continuous reduction in size of the gas pocket, which reduces the volume of the gas present in the pocket, thereby increasing its pressure. Further movement of the orbiting scroll causes the gas to reach the center of the compressor, thereby increasing its pressure to discharge pressure. This gas then gets discharged from the center of the compressor. This concludes the working of scroll compressor. We can see that all pockets between the scroll has gas in various stages of compression. So the flow through this compressor is continuous with least pulsations. Also, it is a constant volume ratio compressor, which is decided by the geometry of scrolls and location of discharge port. It has no valves. It has high volumetric efficiency. Scroll compressors operate at peak energy efficiency when system pressure ratio is same as design pressure ratio of compressor. These compressors are currently preferred in residential, commercial, refrigeration and automotive air conditioning, with its capacity ranging from 1 TR to 14 TR. Now let's summarize the scroll compressor as,